Yeah.
Maybe she's discovered it also through the film, no? Like you discover things through it, through your characters that you play.
I'm not like that usually around people, but I'm like a loner most of the time because I love reading and I love being in my room and like watching TV shows and like doing all kinds of rubbish. So you know, then you learn how to be quiet for long periods of time and being with your thoughts and yourself. So it was a different experience doing that maybe on set, on to a certain extent. But to say something with just a look, in a certain way, it was more tough playing this. As opposed to maybe an Aisha or a Bittu or something.
So you have to
like
really rein it in.
Yeah, you can rein it in. Yeah.
Okay, so I have a few tweets here now, which are some of them are fun, some of them are weird. Cadbury Love wants to know, if you could trade lives with anyone in the world, who would it be and why?
No one. I love my life.
Me? I think I would want to be a chef. I love the whole concept of feeding people to a certain extent.
And yourself.
And myself. But I love the idea of being creative with food and giving pleasure in such a such a sensual way to someone. It's not
imagination
only,
is going well, no.
Yeah.
Okay.
But you know,
Firoz SK1 wants to know, after Priyanka, whom next for Shahid, and who is Sonam looking for?
Huh?
Yeah.
Okay then.
That's a weird question.
Yeah. Because there is no context to it.
Who is next?
After Priyanka.
Co-star maybe.
Technically, pata nahi because abhi maine film sign nahi kiya.
No, I think they're talking romantically, but you've just dodged the question completely very cleverly, and now he knows he's thinking, I got out of this one very cleverly. Chalo, we'll
lovely,
let it.
Sonam. Coming to you, darling.
What was the question? What am I looking for? Eventually, decide to spend the rest of my life with maybe someone who isn't a complete moron. Hopefully.
That's a criteria.
We just said that together. You know what I mean?
Yeah, just pray that he's not a moron. Everything else I can deal with. Eccentric wants to know, what's your favorite song from Masa?
Kanami Eccentric.
What to do with an X. Eccentric with an X. Favorite song from Masa? And can you please sing a line?
I like Rabba, which is my favorite.
Go
after singing. Oh, Rabba, I'm so dead. शदाई मुझे कर गया वे ओ रब्बा मैं तो मर गया वे. She laughs every time I sing, you know, that's why I don't sing.
Then why don't you sing?
Yeah,
I'm the worst singer. Then at least let him
sing. She is such a good singer.
I am a shy singer.
You have to listen to her.
I cannot say that
and tell her
she already did.
Sonam, sing the Ik Tu Hi Tu Hi song. Because really, we actually had a point thought that she should sing it.
I am not.
Do it.
I cannot sing Ik Tu Hi Tu Hi.
Come on, duet.
I cannot.
Come on, sing Ik Tu Hi
Tu Hi. I can't. No,
sing one line. Come on, he sings so fiercely.
No, I can't. I don't. I cannot. Don't
just,
even know.
Just
that
start. Jab. Say. Just.
You repeat. Start. She'll go.
Okay.
Ahead.
You have to break this thing sometime.
What? That I have to sing in front of everybody and make a fool of myself?
No. Get it over and done.
Jab chaaha tune.
What is the lyric of the song?
Are you saying what he's
saying? I'm singing it. And I just repeat it.
Just say it. I also. Just get over the fear. Just do it. Come on, Sonam. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it.
Jab chaaha tune.
Jab chaaha tune.
रज के रुलाया.
Okay, yeah, जब जब चाह तूने रज के रुलाया. That's it.
Lovely, lovely. Woo! That's a